they authentically play for each other.
Alabama does it. Absolute perfection.
How good can the Crimson Tide be again in 21?
It just doesn't show any sign of slowing down.
It's all about the process.
It's more than a buzz at Bryant Denny.
This guy's not going anywhere.
He doesn't just roll out great players. He and his staff develop them.
Bama's dominance shouldn't scare you. It should energize you.